Hello friend, in this video, you are about to learn that how to animate this analog clock in Blender. So let's start this tutorial with new scene. I have already prepared scene for this tutorial, so I just open that. This is very basic scene for this tutorial. Before starting this tutorial, we need animation node. So download animation node from internet, then click on this edit. Then under this preferences, under this add-ons, then click on this install, open folder, then select animation node, then click on this install add-on. Now close this window. Now expand this window like this. Now click on this arrow and select here animation node. Now click on this new. Now press Shift A. Under this object, select here transform output. Now zoom little bit like this. This node will give us allow to control location, rotation and scale value. So we have to only use here rotation function. So enable all the rotation like X, Y and Z. Now we have to select this second hand and we have to rotate this. But before rotating, first we have to know on which axis we have to rotate. To know this, simply click on this rotation. Now you can see that we have to rotate this with this blue circle, that is G axis. Okay, so we have to rotate this on G axis. Now when you see here, then there is only one point, but we have to rotate on G axis. So to separate this value, we need to add another node. So press Shift A. Under this rotation and select here combine Euler. Now enable here degree, connect this blue point with this blue point. Now we have to animate this. So press Shift A. Under this animation, select here time info. Now we have to rotate on G axis. So select this point and connect with this G axis point. Okay. Now when you press space bar, this is not rotating. So why? Because in this box, there is no any object information that which object we have to rotate. So simply select this second hand and click on this picker icon. Now also we have to press N to hide this window. Then expand little bit like this and split a window like this. Then click on this arrow and select here timeline so we can see here clearly. So here this is working with frames. So one frame is equal to 1 degree. Now we have to add few nodes. So press Shift A. Under this numbers, select here mat. Put this node between these nodes, okay, and click on this arrow and select here snap. Okay, this snap will gives us control to skip frames, okay, and it will also gives control for time. What is time here? In video, time is equal to frame per second. For example, if you are using 24 frame per second, it means 24 frame is equal to 1 second. If you are using 30 frame per second, it means 30 frames is equal to 1 second. In Blender, default is 24 frame per second. Okay, so we are going to use here 24. Select this mat, then press Shift D and put on these nodes. Right now we have to select here divide function. Why we are using divide function? Because you know that this is 24 steps. It means 24 steps is equal to 24 angle also. That we know that second hand makes 6 degree in a second. So we have to divide 24 by 6. Now this is simple setup for this second hand. Now we have to duplicate this. So simply we have to select these nodes and press shift D and move like this. But I want to say one thing before starting this node setups, that all object rotation value should be 0. Like if I select this minute hand, you can see here rotation value is 0. Okay, if this is not 0, then click on this object and under this apply, you have to select here rotation. And keep in mind that this second should be at 6 because we are starting this animation 30 seconds before. Using these methods, the problem is this first 30 seconds is equal to 1 minute. So to fix this, I am starting this time 30 seconds before. Now we have to select this minute hand and we have to change value here. You know that minute hand makes 6 degrees in a minute. So we have to change steps value. First 24. This 24 is 1 second. Now we have to multiply by 60. It means 1 second into 60 equal to 60 seconds. And 60 seconds is equal to 1 minute. You can see that this is 1440 steps. But you know that this 1440 is equal to 1440 degrees. So we have to divide it by 1440 by 6. It means now it will be make only 6 degrees. Okay. Right now we have to also select here minute hand. So now you can see that it is rotating in anti-clockwise. To fix this, only we have to change its sign. Now we have to change here sign that is minus. Now also we have to change here sign that is minus. Now one times we have to duplicate this. So select these nodes, then press shift D, move like this. Now we have to select this hours hand. So select this and click on this speakers icon. And we have to change here values. So what is values? You also know that hours hands makes 0.5 degree in a minute. So what we have to do? We have to do 1440 divided by minus 0.5 degrees. Okay. Now this is very simple node setup for this analog clock animation. Now you can change frame value from here and just we have to press space bar and it will work automatically. Thanks for watching this video. Leave your comments and subscribe this channel.